Good morning, boys. Today we will be doing cursive letter. Okay, we will do our first letter today, that is letter A. Okay, cursive letter A. So please watch carefully and follow the instruction properly. Okay, so let's start. We will start with a dot here in the second blue line. Okay, watch carefully, make a tail, small tail, go up making a slanting line and touch the blue line and make a small tail here. Okay, first, then second, what we will do is put a dot, go up making a slanting line and make a half curve this way. All right, now we will write letter A joining this patterns. Okay, make a dot here, go up, first pattern, second pattern, then you join a line here, come down and small tail. Okay, same way, go up, make a curve, join a line here, come down and a tail here. Okay, up, make a C, join line here and a tail. Same way we'll do it here also. Go up making a slanting line here, first pattern, second pattern, make a C. Okay, now go up, make a C, a half curve, then go up, join the line, come down, make a tail. Okay, move your hand very slowly. All right, go up, make a C, join a line here, go up, come down, make a tail here. Okay, this way. Now here I will not make this pattern, I will write letter A. Make a C this way. All right, go up, come down and make a tail, small tail, slanting line, make a curve, go up, come down and small tail. Move your hand very slowly. Okay, tail, slanting line, make C, go up joining the line, come down and a tail. Okay boys, this is letter A, cursive letter, small letter A. You copy this in the exercise copy and practice as much as you can with your sharp pencil and do it very slowly and neatly. Okay, till we meet in next class, stay safe.